Take a look around and you will almost certainly spot a computer device of some kind, be it a smartphone, a tablet, a laptop, or a desktop computer. Computers may be getting smaller, smarter, and faster in their functioning, yet many people desperately hold on to their desktop computers. Along with each desktop computer, there is the elongated box that usually sits beside the monitor. In everyday language, it's called the tower, cabinet, or CPU. However, have you ever looked inside? First of all, it's highly advisable to be careful when opening the computer cabinet. If you're not sure how to do it, ask someone for help. Inside the cabinet, the wires, plugs, and machinery can look overwhelming, but it's not all that complicated. When broken down, a computer tower consists of four major components: the processor, motherboard, hard drive, and power supply. Also referred to as the CPU, or central processing unit, the processor is the most important part of the cabinet. This is where everything you do on your computer is processed. However, it's not the first thing you see when you open the cabinet. A fan and a heatsink are typically attached to the processor so it doesn't overheat. The motherboard takes up most of the visible space inside the cabinet. It's also called a mainboard, MOBO, MB, or system board, and forms the basis of every computer. The motherboard supplies power to the processor, RAM, hard disk, and other hardware components. It houses every wire and connector you see inside the cabinet. It also houses the famous RAM, or random access memory, also known as primary memory. The motherboard also houses other important components, such as a graphics card or LAN card, among others. As with processors, manufacturers release different variants of motherboards to accommodate different functionalities. The hard drive is the part of the computer that holds all your childhood memories and ancient playlists in the form of huge files. It is usually built into a slot above the motherboard. It typically measures between 2.5 and 3.5 inches and weighs a few pounds. Here, all the permanently stored information can be accessed, modified, or deleted. A virus attack can negatively affect a hard drive. For good reason, people are obsessed with protecting their hard drives. It's like a bank safe for your computer. Also known as the SMPS, or switched mode power supply, the power supply unit supplies power to every single component within the enclosure. It is normally located in the upper corner of the cabinet and is equipped with a small fan to prevent overheating. There are other parts of the cabinet, such as an expansion card and plenty of wires, but these four components are definitely the most important. As a word of warning, computer towers do tend to attract dust due to the presence of cooling fans. It's a good idea to clean your computer tower regularly to ensure optimal function. If you're not sure how to open the tower, ask someone more experienced to help you safely explore and clean the interior of this critical piece of technology.